بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه ما بعد. I'm honored والله to be among an amazing cohort and group of instructors. I probably don't deserve to be among them, but الحمد لله رب العالمين. The course itself, Intro to Dawah Methodologies, I like to ask the question, why do people accept Islam, right? What are the reasons that cause people to be guided? This is why I'm in this course that we're going to teach, inshallah ta'ala, we're going to be focusing more on what I believe, at least in methodology that I follow, which is awakening the fitrah within every individual towards the truth. Now, there are several keys to awakening this fitrah, and that's what we will be covering, inshallah ta'ala, in the course. For people, it might be more logical reasoning. For some people, it might be something emotional. For some people, it might be more introspection. For some people, it might be more reflecting on life and the reality of this dunya, the imminence of death, and all these things that we see, especially, you know, with modern life and the difficulties that people go through. A lot of people are coming to the conclusion on their own that there has to be more to this life than what they see. There has to be more to this life than what they're told their whole life. And I believe, as well as everybody, inshallah ta'ala, who's watching this, that Islam offers a solution that maybe a lot of people don't realize that's there. So inshallah ta'ala, in the course, we'll be exploring some of the tools, inshallah ta'ala, to use to remember that da'wah ultimately is a conversation, right? We're not here to have a debate. We're not here to argue about finer points necessarily, especially with the course that we're in. We are not going to go into detail. mashallah, there's plenty of courses to go into a lot of the more detailed issues. This one is meant to equip every Muslim. And I truly believe this, that every Muslim already, as they are, as practicing Muslims, that even if they're not practicing, by the way, that they have enough information to be able to convey the message with kindness, with mercy, the same way that the Prophet ﷺ did. And so that's what we're going to be covering. Get people comfortable having that conversation to realize that it's not just a conversation for the sake of conversation. There's a goal at the end that they have to realize, and understanding what the goal is and understanding that it is a conversation, inshallah ta'ala, they'll be fine. And that's, inshallah ta'ala, what the course is going to be covering, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala.
Alhamdulillah, jazakallah khair. Very well said. And yeah, so I like to think of this course sort of as a roadmap to Dawah, essentially, sort of a strategic approach to Dawah. And I really love how Sheikh Anwar is going about it by focusing on the fitrah per hadith of Prophet ﷺ, kullu mawludin yuladu ala al-fitrah, right? Every son of Adam, every child is born in this state of natural inclination to worship or to at least believe in God. So this is a very exciting course. I recommend everyone to register for it. You'll be covering various Dawah methods that are very well known and accredited in many different areas. So for example, IERA, they have the GORAP method and many others. So different methodologies, maps that you can follow, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, Sheikh Anwar.
Wa yakum, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Thank you.
Allahu Akbar.